flashlight won't turn on or not working on your iPhone's lock screen? If the flashlight icon is not working on your iPhone's lock screen, try these quick 4 processes to troubleshoot the issue. So let's get started. Solution 1. Check the hardware issues. Open the App Store, tap Search Type, Hardware Test, install Check My Device. Now open this up. Scroll down, tap the flashlight and check out whether the flashlight is working or not. Solution 2. Check Control Center. Swipe up from the bottom edge of your screen to access the control center. Ensure that the flashlight button is not disabled or turned off. To enable the flashlight, tap on the flashlight icon once. Solution 3. Restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple restart can resolve minor software glitches and often solve issues. After the reset, disable Do Not Disturb if Do Not Disturb mode is enabled. It may prevent the flashlight from working on the lock screen. You can turn it off by swiping up from the bottom of the screen. Solution 4. Give Reset All Settings. Resetting all settings on your iPhone can help fix software-related issues without deleting your data. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset. Tap Reset All Settings. Note that this will reset all your personalized settings to default values, so you must set them up again. If the issue persists after trying these steps, you may need to contact Apple Support or visit an Apple Store for further assistance. Thanks for watching!